Mona's door was locked. I could have knocked, but I felt an urge to snoop around more, to keep acting paranoid. I pretended I had a choice in the matter.
Lords and ladies, brought to you in part by Gold Touch Brandy.
The weapons and explosives in her workroom left no questions about her vocation.
Lord Jack, what on earth? Why are you lurking here in darkness? Are you spying on me? Hardly conduct fit for a lord.
Not so, if the other one is no lord to begin with. It is not I whose actions are in question here. Where do you think you are going?
Godly hour.
Who put you up to this shameful errand? Mama!
I'll tell you one thing, Mona, you're no singer.
You've switched tactics. We need to talk.
Bring me a towel, will you? Now that you're here, you can watch my back while I get dressed.
All she had told me was that someone wanted us dead. The way she was acting, I was the only one in danger here. You have to give me a lot more than that.
The inner circle.
What of it?
The secret society is after everyone who knows of their existence.
Come off it. Prove it.
I have a contact inside. He's willing to talk.
Alfred Woden?
No. Anyways, I can take you to him.
She wasn't telling me the whole truth. Let's go.
The circle goes back to the centuries-old Masonic cults. Corruption and assassinations reaching all the way to the presidential level.
Right. And here I was thinking conspiracy theories had gone out of style.
We're here.
So are they. I'm the only one handling a piece here. Which floor?
They're after him. The elevators work with the apartment keys and from the desk here. They've jammed most of them to the floors they're on. The guards set off the alarm before they were killed.
We need to do this fast.
Shouldn't we just wait for the cops? Here, so we can stay in touch. You operate the elevator from here and I'll go up.
I'll go up.
You're the man.
How come you're alive, anyway? I saw you take a bullet to the head.
Maybe it's still there. Keeps me focused.
For this to work, I was gonna have to trust her.
Let's get to work. Cleaners ahead and to the left, guarding Corcoran's door at the opposite end of the hall.
Walks across the room, slow, taking her time like she was a supermodel on a catwalk, until she's standing real close to me at the bar and she goes, "So mine." And I play it cool. I go, "Yours, baby."
Yeah, right. I saw the same movie yesterday.
Payne! Get shoot! Shoot! Damn!
The door's locked.
Try the door on the far right, next to the large painting. You can get to Corcoran's place through the balcony.
I'd call the police!
Well, that's just it. What you don't see is that we are—
Hold it!
They're cleaning other apartments as well.
Corcoran said that other Inner Circle members live in the building.
On the balcony.
Thank you.
Nothing here.
Check upstairs.
I'm going upstairs.
Strip it down. Papers.
Cover me!
We're late. He's dead.
You need to get out of there. We need to leave now. More cleaners in the lobby coming your way.
I wasn't ready to go. Not without a single piece of evidence. In the photo, a group of men posing in front of a manor house. Corcoran was there. Senator Gate was there. So was Alfred Woden. So it was true. All bets were off. The Inner Circle was involved.
Thank you.
next.
More of them in the lobby ahead. Sound like a broken record here. More cleaners to the right, in the lobby, behind the door.
Thanks.
Hey! Get in here now! Get in here!
I'm out of ideas, Max.
I'll check the apartment the cleaner was guarding.
Why would I risk my life on a window cleaner's lift when I can use the elevator?
Don't know.
You're dead, Payne!
Mona, I found a window cleaner's lift. I'm headed down.
Max?
Yeah. Mona, I found a window cleaner's lift. I'm headed down.
Max?
Yeah. Mona?
Down there, he's gonna get away! Say hi to the pavement, sucker!
Mona. Nothing had worked out as planned. I had to find another way down to the lobby. Why had she come to me in the first place? For help? For something she wasn't telling me?
NYPD, freeze!
Easy! Don't move!
Payne, what are you doing? What are you doing?
The million-dollar question I didn't have the answer to.
What were you thinking? Were you thinking at all?
I was following a lead. She was helping me.
She is a fugitive murder suspect, for Christ's sakes!
I was trying to save those people from the cleaners. The two cases are connected, mine and Winterson's. Senator Gate was killed by the cleaners.
They are connected. Winterson can have them both. She doesn't back you up.
I was doing my job.
I'm sorry to do this, Payne, but it's for your own good. Hand me your guns. I'm putting you to a desk job. Start by writing a report on what the hell happened on the Upper East Side.
Fraternizing with the enemy, I had stepped over the edge. The cartoon moment when the gravity waits for the coyote to realize his mistake before the plunge.
Get yourself to a counselor. You're falling apart. When you're ready to go to AA, come talk to me. Get your act together. And get someone in here to help me with this mess.
I was mad. At myself. At Pervora. At Mona. Was she worth this?
Don't envy you. The way the boss goes on about it. No use going in there to clean up. Let him cool off a bit. You better just write that report.
It was all connected. The murder of Senator Gate, the cleaners, the inner circle, Vinnie Gognitti. I had to make Winterson see it. Winterson's phone was ringing. She wasn't at her desk. Winterson's phone.
Better get Winterson. She's been kind of edgy about her calls. I think she's in the interrogation room getting a statement from a witness.
Number one, thank you. You may step back. They can't see you through the glass. Just take your time. See if you can recognize any of them, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Number two, step forward and speak the line you were given.
I can't read.
Just say the line number one said.
You think I was listening?
You are nothing but a one-armed bandit.
Stupid. You're nothing but a one-armed bandit.
Thank you. Step back, number two. Number three.
You are nothing but a one-armed bandit.
Aren't I supposed to identify any of the men in jumpsuits?
That's none of your concern. Just concentrate on the task at hand. Do you recognize any of them?
Yeah. Number three's the one.
Thank you. Okay, we're done. Take them away.
Okay, ladies, you heard her. This way.
I wanted to talk to Winterson's witness once she was done with him.
Hey! We were watching that, asshole!
Lords and ladies, continues.
Get out of the way, Payne!
Beyond reason. Valentine has gone to a rendezvous with his mistress. No lady.
Oh, good, good. Jack, my favorite son, you have done in this distasteful affair.
I were you, I'd go to my desk and at least pretend.
Detective Payne, anything you'd like to add?
As I was trying to tell the other detective, the place was crawling with guys in gray overalls. They sure as hell weren't cleaning the place. But she wasn't too keen on listening to me. It's hard to say who was out to kill who, But the chick I just fingered, and the men in jumpsuits, they got into a serious firefight.
Okay, thanks.
No, thank you. Never been to a police station before. Exciting stuff.
They're taking the fall, both of them. Payne was with her when she was arrested.
Who are you talking to? You're leaking information.
Bravura's too soft on you. I was informing the proper authorities on what they should know. Stay away from my case, Max. Stay away for your own good.
Everything had started out as black and white. Somewhere down the road, the line went blurry. The colors started to run, got smudged in gray. Winterson had been above my suspicion. It felt like a goodbye.
Right. We found you out of it on V, covered in blood, burying the pieces of...
Go away! I'm busy. Some of us have work to do. Doesn't look like I'm open for business. When the door's closed, it's closed for a reason.
I want to report a crime.
You've come to the right place.
Okay.
10-4. Repeat.
You know, stupid dick justice and stuff. Doesn't go to work, gives me... That's what I told him.
I thought about walking away, vanishing into the night.
That's a crime,
I couldn't
right?
do it.
He's been playing those...
The lineup was done. Mona was back in her cell. The cells were downstairs.
Want to get to the lockup? Just press the buzzer by the door. Petersburg will buzz you in.
Payne here. I need a statement from one of your customers.
There's nothing more boring than sitting behind this desk.
Mona Sachs.
The last pokey down the corridor to your left.
How fucked up is that?
That's pretty fucked up.
You can say that again. I mean, there I am driving a stolen car on my way to the lot to get a trunk.
Not again, Jesus!
Max, you've got to get me out of here.
You know I can't do that.
If I stay here, I'll die.
Isn't that a bit melodramatic?
Behind bars, I'm a sitting duck.
This is as safe as it gets.
Come on, Max. Any one of these cops could be on the Inner Circle's payroll. You should know.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know Alfred Woden. You want answers? Call him. He'll verify everything I've told you.
Okay. I'll do that. I didn't want to have anything to do with Woden. I should have called him the moment the Inner Circle was mentioned.
As the lady says.
The door to the station's garage was locked, except for when the perps were brought into custody.
I mean, sure, I'd be okay if...
Can I use your phone?
There's one through the door behind you. You can use that.
It's a murder weapon. How fucked up is that?
I need to make a call.
You can use this phone.
Play some hoops later
on? You've reached the voicemail of Senator Alfred Woden. Please leave a message.
Woden, Max Payne. We need to have a talk. You ask me, you still owe me.
Jesus Christ!
A bomb? That was a bomb! Upstairs, now!
Jesus!
Upstairs, now!
Something was off. Mona's words on her being a sitting duck kept playing in my head. The bomb had misdirection written all over
it. Strap it!
Armed perps in the lockup! Officer down!
Take him down! Find the bitch! Find her! Kill her!
NYPD! Drop your gun!
Ah!
Mona had been right. I had to go after her. I needed a gun to get past the cleaners.
Help!
Needed a gun to get past the cleaners. Staying here, trapped behind a desk, would have solved nothing. Mona had vanished into the night. Without her, I had nothing to go on. I knew where to find her. Have no fear. Vlad is here. The world was getting too small for comfort. Too many coincidences.
Bang! You're dead, Max Payne.
A giant-headed Captain Baseball Batboy costume lay in the back seat. Gearing up for Halloween?
Max, dearest of all my friends. Call it my Trojan horse in the war Vinny Gogniti started. Speaking of which, any news?
Do me a favor. Drop me off at Coney Island. Does the Inner Circle ring any bells?
Nothing mystical about them. Even if they themselves would like to think so. Just one step up the ladder of organized crime. I see where you're going with this. Gogniti has made a deal with them.
What about Mona Sachs?
I know of her. Her reputation as a hired killer. I hear she is a stone fox. I would fuck her.
Right then, I hated Vlad.
Max, I need to ask your advice as a friend.
Ask.
Hypothetically, if the only choice you've got is to do the wrong thing, then it's not really the wrong thing. It's more like fate. You have to do what you have to do.
It's never that easy.
Of course. We agree to disagree.
Why was I there again?
Wait. Wait just a minute. Talk to me.
What are you so afraid of? What do you want from me?
The things that I want. By Max Payne. A smoke. A whiskey. For the sun to shine. I want to sleep to forget. To change the past. My wife and baby girl back. Unlimited ammo and a license to kill. Right then, more than anything, I wanted her.
You led them here.
Up to my place. We can take them there. This way!
The trouble with wanting something is the fear of losing it, or never getting it. The thought makes you weak. Get her out of my head.
I hate this. I hate this. I'm not going in there.
Come on, you baby. This is just like a ghost train for kiddies. Ooh, they're coming for us. Help! Cover me!
Cleaners was a misnomer. They were making a mess of it.
This is so cool! Best show ever! The hero chases his serial killer, John Mirror. And in the end, he's in this insane asylum toilet, and he looks in the mirror and sees the killer there. See, he's in the John, and he looks in the mirror, so it's like John Mirror, and he's the killer himself.
Hey, I haven't seen...
Best! Payne! Follow me! Fire in the hole!
The funhouse was Mona's playground.
There! She's up there! Look out!
She had disappeared back into the shadows. An intervention from above, over too soon.
You're dead, Payne!
Sick and tired of the cleaners speeding away in their vans. I had only one chance, no time to stop and think it through. I had no choice. I couldn't have waited for Mona. It was Vlad's excuse. Fate. I didn't trust myself.
Max.
I'd forgotten about the radio Mona had given me.
Max.
I'm here, took a ride with the cleaners. I'll let you know when we get where we're going. Can't talk now. I couldn't crack her. I had to crack the case. Mona, Castling Insurance Company's construction site.
Take it to the top floor.
Yeah, with the rest of the evidence. Hey, careful with those red boxes, you'll blow us all up. I'll get the stuff from the van and meet you there. Hey, what the fuck?
I thought of Vlad's Trojan horse. I'd gotten into the cleaner's hideout in the back of their van. They'd given me directions to the evidence on the top floor.
said he'd be right behind us.
Right behind is my ass.
He said he'd get his stuff from the van and be right up.
What stuff? What was he supposed...
building at the edge of the site, headed upstairs.
I'm at the wrong end. I'll try to get to the roof to get a view of the place.
Later, I'm kinda in the middle of something.